We are Ben and Ari, and the first song is by Andrew Jackson Jihad, and it's called Zombie by the Cranberries by Andrew Jackson Jihad.
By the Cranberries.
By the Cranberries, by the Zombies. Have you go, Ben.
Bye.
If I had a cigarette for every time a perfect stranger asked me for a cigarette, then I'd have enough cigarettes to get me through the day. And if I had some spare change every time a perfect stranger asked me for some spare change, then I'd have enough spare change to take care of these bills I need to pay. And dude, I know that times are tough, but that does not mean that you can have my stuff. So how about a ride? I can drive you to the shelter. We can eat dinner at the Andre House, and you can even take a shower. Cause I think you deserve much more than a smoke and 50 cents. You deserve to be self-sufficient, buy your own cigarettes. Oh, when the saints go marching in, they will feed you so much pizza that you forget about the brother you are in. Oh, when the saints go marching in, well, I'm sure they'll feel so much better with the illusion that they're helping out the sinners, when all they really do is buy the so-called sinners shitty dinners, like $5 hard-ready pizzas and high-fructose corn syrup, punchy, diabetic and apathetic, wondering when they'll bring you to the park they keep you in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, I wish I had a cigarette for every time a perfect stranger asked me for a cigarette. But I wonder what a cigarette will really do to help that person out. I wish to God I had some spare change every time a perfect stranger asked me for some spare change. But there's not enough spare change in the world to make such an empty gesture count.